We're going to put this next boss in some context. It looks like it goes nowhere, but... No, not that. Not that. We're walking in the air! No hidden special things. There's the bridge we came over. There's the Chapel of the Deep. Over there is where your bitches were. Watchers. Lothric. You can see it all from up here. There's the catacombs we came out of. That's the lower part of Anolondo. It looks like there's a shiny on the roof over there. But... Fuck, try and go for it. Oh, you've got a tail. Who are you? Rimlick.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knight. What beckoned thee to such a place? If thou'st come stumbling here in error, I bid thee leave anon. This tower is a prison. Thy presence shall invoke the ire of the tyrant Sullivan. Though 'twas a rare delight to converse with another, may the dark moon watch it. Thou thist, I bid thee.
Oh.
The dark moon.
Shit. Can't talk to her. She had some interesting stuff to say. Sullivan. I've scuffed that one up. Oh well. Man, don't care. Basically, she's a child of Gwendolyn. Sorry, Guinevere. And we are back in the sludge rooms because we didn't explore this place. Lift still works. Let's see if we can open them. So this is where that's where Guinevere used to be, the image of that Gwendolyn was keeping alive. Aldrich looks slightly like Gwendolyn. I reckon Aldrich ate Gwendolyn. Hey, that's pretty good. It gradually restores health. And this is where Austin Smile used to be, as I've said before. But that's pretty cool. God damn, me not be able to talk to that dragon breed thing. Kind of ruins things a bit. But basically, the next boss we're about to face. Right. I had a little bit of time into Seaths Research. Oh, that's the image of Guinevere. And I think betrayal ahead. There's nothing there. Lothric Castle. I feel like I need to go for a shit now.
Lothric Castle.
Oh, they respawn and everything. Fuck's sake. Oh wow, there's a shortcut of it and all. So if I died, I could just do that. Even there's a bonfire just down there. But I could still just go this way. Of course it doesn't open from that side. That would just be ridiculous. He's backing off, Pessio. Oh, that's right. Yeah, I forgot to put my Estus in, so I threw a prison stone. Jesus Christ, mate. I need to unequip that. Fucking hell, they all revive. Brilliant. Yeah, I can see the fucking knight from here. I'll collect my zero souls. I feel like that went somewhere. Oh my sweet Jesus. Here we go. Right. Out of embers. Let's try to do this on our own. So that thing that was in prison was this thing's daughter. Guinevere ran off after giving birth to Ocelot. And this. Is the King of Lothric. Finally taken notice. He decides it's the research into Seaths. Of the power of my beloved Ocelot. Seaths Research. That's why he looks slightly like a Seath.
Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
What's wrong with your leg here, mate? On your back? So what happens when you spend ages in the fucking Grand Archives? And think, oh yeah, that's safe, he's a well good guy. Oh, get out of there. Shit.
Dear little Ocelot, where have you gone? Are you hiding from me? Come out. Come out. Don't be afraid.
He's gone mad. This is gonna take a while. I think I've got the wrong blade for this. I only take out like a quarter of his health off. Holy shit, mate. What the fuck? Going everywhere. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Jesus Christ, he's gone mad. Jesus Christ. Fuck that shit.
Getting anxiety now, like.
Oh, shit.
See? Told ya. I'm done, fucked it.
No! So close.
I know where to go. That's, I know where to go now. Alright, let's try this again. I went batshit crazy in that corner. Half health. We can do this. Still got 6 bucks.
do this. Need no summon there, bitch. Just needed an ember. Oh yeah.
Whoopee.
Fucking Frogger. These are the things that are bloodborne. That's just what I needed. What does it say? Oh, this is amazing. Oh, shit. Wait, what? There's no light. Anyways, back to the shrine.